To create a new workbook, follow the steps shown on the screen. Let's try these steps. I start by clicking the File menu. Second, I select New. As you can see, there are several options displayed on the right. Third, I select the Blank Workbook option. As a result, the new workbook is created and the name given by Excel is displayed on the window header.